rust repair. A lot of fun. Let's get into it. All right, so first things up, we want to go ahead and grind down, see what we're actually working with, and see how far the rust actually went. Make sure you get your eyeballs protected, because hot metal in your eyeball means going to the doctor and getting your eye drilled. Rust repair. A lot of fun. We'll be right back.
Alright, time to clean up and start putting stuff where it's got to go and get everything welded and grinded and primed and painted and all that good stuff.